5, Angela, Logan, Philip, Megan, Nicholas.
No, that way.
Terry Overman, Rodolfo De La Rosa, Cheryl.
It looks nice here. All these passengers. We were told. Yeah, we were told you don't win nothing in these slots. Gotta go with these bags. Let's see what this thing is like.
Cute. Oh my god, love the aesthetic.
Hell yeah.
Wow.
This is what I look for when we stay somewhere, let me tell you.
We are in
motherfucking
Look at this view. This is fucking crazy. It's crazy.
Look, and tub connects to the living room.
How?
I'm looking at the photos.
What the fuck?
Yo, and
get out of here, Chris. How do I turn the light? Hey Siri, turn on the light.
Holy fuck.
Wow.
Yo, no, for real, though. I don't think the
camera whole TV does. Right here.
The camera doesn't do any justice, but. The tub is a glass away from the living room and the bath.
Oh my god. We fucking snapped.
At least not, not dead ass.
Oh. Lighting on fleek. If this turns on, oh my god, it turns on. You vlog like this. Or like this. You're, but you definitely don't want to do this. There's a casino every corner. Let's look at the fits. The fits, the fits, the fits, the fits.
First night out, we're definitely taking the downtown route just for the fun of it. And you're getting the full. Oh shit, I'm about to wear those like. Yo, a vibe. I'm about to wear those tomorrow. I took Steph here on the first night.
Liquor sold all the time.
What's up? Yeah, it's Vegas, kid. You could drink on the strip. Whoa. The view. Four queens.
So much going on.
Oh, my day.
Turn y'all, bro. This is definitely something like Igor. Like, this right here, this, whatever this is. Well, this is like the original Las Vegas, yeah.
Right where movies have been played?
Yeah, there's been movies like filmed here and shit. This looks amazing though, like the view is like incredible.
Bad idea.
Bad idea number one.
Oh, I need, you know, mom is straight up trying to tell me what to
change. I don't care, change. Crew number one. What's up?
People.
I know. Why are people talking to me, man?
Stop answering them.
I didn't even hear them. Like, kids come.
That's
the one that you saw earlier?
Yeah.
Little booty on the cheek.
Oh my god. This is, look. Definitely doing something. You're at $24.
One more time.
Yo, I'm not gonna lie. You snapped for just the $5 that you put in there.
$5.
Good morning. We just woke up. Last night we went to bed at like 5, and the sun was already coming out, which is weird. That's not a thing in Florida, so that was weird. But we got a little robes on. I want to show y'all the outside and our view. I just think this is crazy. Where are motherfucking Vegas? I thought I would show you this during the day. It didn't do any justice in the nighttime, but that's the bathtub. I mean the toilet. Tropicana Goyard bandana. Dirty sat like a hole like Santa. Do a birthday party in a pants. Big shit out the dinosaur dick. And you know TD styling like acrylic. Sorry for the mess, y'all. I already started that. But then this waterfall shower connects to this tub. And that's a whole tub in there. Let's say it, bro. It's your first legal drink. It's your first legal drink, kid. And in Vegas. Not first legal drink, but first legal drink in a place you could drink legally and publicly. Let's fucking get it. I'm about to score this shit. We just left them all. There goes a Trump hotel behind us. Fuck you, Trump. This looks crazy. Just for a little minute. So, oh, I smell liquor. Right? It's hot as balls. Let's make that a thing. Let it be known.
It's not like
muggy hot though.
You have to talk louder.
You wanna go to In-N-Out now?
Let's get that.
It is an entire vibe right now. Cause we have finally found In-N-Out. God damn. Let's see what all the hype is about though. You ready? You ready? Now witness me, let's be come on. Watch me get in my zone. I get wild.
Let me see, papi.
Damn, this is crazy.
Visiting all the hotels close by so we can look at their nightclubs pretty much. But I'm trying to go to the Cosmopolitan. It's that building right there. That's the Cosmopolitan.
Is it good? Is it strong? Did you taste the tequila in your face?
I don't want it.
It's bad. This is the closest we're gonna get to Paris.
They make all their drinks cheap though so that you can get more drinks.
Yeah.
Draft Fool's Wines.
Are we in it?
We're in Paris.
No, like in the Liberty.
What? Yo, we're in Paris. Well, the closest to. In New York, or trying to enter New York.
Hello, yeah. See what I got you in, baby. It's Duval, baby. Black Hollywood.
Gotta be rigged. You did? After all the ventures of Stephanie actually snapping on these games. Yo, don't. That's it. Cash out, bro. Hey, let's see what you want. $5? You lying. You snapped. She put $1 in there.
$5. Oh.
Yes, man. We in Texas. Look what we Ubering in, bro.
Yeah.
Yes. I'm on my way to get us breakfast right now. We're gonna go see Diplo today. A day pool party. Last night we went to go see Tyga. That was a shit show.
Tyga?
Yeah. This nigga never showed up. I'm assuming he probably showed up by 4 a.m. when no one was there. You gotta show up when things actually popping, you know what I'm saying? But other than that, the club was nice. We got it for free. We met a promoter friend out on the strip. And now he's adding us to every single guest list that he has. So that's a major vibe. I don't think you guys can see me with this lighting.
We just popping bottles.
And I'm gonna pop this one right now.
Bottles of water.
Bottles of water, sparkling water. Fucking stay healthy. Hydrated. Popper in the air. I really hope it doesn't hit. Would that be bad? Would that be bad?
No.
What if it hit? Don't do it.
Huh?
Don't do it. Do it. I feel like, what if it hit someone in the head?
They can't see us.
They can't see us.
Man, it feels cold out here.
Right? Okay, let's try this again. Ready? One, two, three. That's goodie, Vegas. Really good.
are you? You a whole ass bitch too.
I'm a whole ass bitch.
Hello?
You personally call
Yeah, I have. I'm trying to wait for a lift, and there's a guy that's harassing us.
Okay.
Right.
He's coming down.
With some black pants and white shoes.
He's coming down Resorts World.
And he's walking down Las Vegas.
Sit here all day.
Open the door.
What is up with y'all? Like everybody else on.
We just woke up from the longest nap known to man. It was like 8, and it is now 4:45 a.m. That pool party was a little reckless, just a little teensy bit.
That sun was reckless.
Them drinks were reckless, them things were expensive. They had a drink for $66, and I feel like everyone had that drink. I swear, I feel like everyone had that drink. I guess we missing out because we were not buying that drink.
But even a bottle of water was
like $8.
Not even, bitch, 14.
14?
Fiji?
Oh, hell no.
And hell no. Big one, guess how much the big one was?
What, 24?
36.
For water?
For the big ass water.
It's 4:45 a.m. and I don't know if you could tell, but the sun's kind of already coming out. I think we got our 8 hours of sleep in. We're going to go check out the casino at our hotel, because we haven't checked that out yet. Oh, this is my shit.
Hey there, Delilah, what's it like in New York City?
I'm gonna be picking.
So pretty,
I'm picking the guitar.
This casino is huge. This is huge. I mean, that one looks fun. I seen this from afar. Hold on, of course we gotta, you know, shine some light on Bobby Flay's restaurant. I didn't even know they had one here. So pretty much you can get food that was made by Bobby Flay from a menu that he's made. But hold up. Oh my God. Can I record that?
Oh, yeah, of course.
Okay. Oh, my God. I've never seen one of these in person. A Small Lie by Cause 2013. How the... This is an old piece. Where's Steph at? Where's Steph at? I'm gonna put this on YouTube.
Look at your mother. She is just wildin'.
Oh my God.
She don't know.
She don't know.
Girl, bye. Nobody talking to you.
Go put on a show for SeaWorld, girl.
She's a little poop. That means big.
We are Hash House a Go Go.
Nigga. My brother recommended it.
Yeah.
So it better not be shitty. Jesus. We're on our way to the best buffet in Vegas.
I'm so hungry, I'll eat everything in that buffet. All the crab legs.
So, we ended up picking out the most expensive, if anything, buffet on this block. $140 for two, motherfucker. Just wanted to take a minute to catch this sunset with y'all. Not only has this view been amazing, but it's been a blessing. Y'all know me, and if you do know me personally, you know I snap every time I go to a hotel, wherever I go. No matter the place, I don't like that dirty motel crap. I don't do that. If I have the money for it, I'm definitely paying for quality. You know what I'm saying?
This could be the thumbnail. What is it called?
Dang it!
Let's practice a couple. Ready? You need a couple bubbles in this action. Bigger! They're hiding titties.
Titties are hidden.
On my butt. Jet's like on my butt.
They you like it? You like it.
You like it.
Good morning, Manchester fam. We are up. Battery exhausted. Fuck you mean? We just woke up on our last day. No deadass. We have made it to our final day in Vegas. Thank God we're safe, we're alive. I don't know about y'all, but I think we did it right. I feel like we went all over the place as much as we could. We stayed at a really nice condo. It was a blessing, bit, to be honest. We're gonna go rent a car for the day just cause our flight is later on around 10 p.m. Took a later flight just so we would have a day to ourselves out with the vehicle. We're gonna go to some museums, probably go to some cool places to eat, and maybe a mountain or a canyon or whatever they're called. You know the Hoover Dam is here?
Yeah, water, right?
That was like a long ass journey. Is that a Jeep Renegade?
God damn, it's a little hot out here.
Not gonna lie.
Now we're going to Raising Cane's because that's where I wanted to go. My brother told us we have to eat there. It's a place that specializes on chicken tenders. Let's get it. Fuck, yeah. Oh shoot, okay. This is like pretty basic, but it'll do. Cause I love the chicken tenders.
Okay, thank you so much. We're at the Neon Museum. You can probably see all the signs behind me. Christopher is mad excited. Here they have some cool stuff. Let's see if we can record that. Shall see you.
Oh, that place was definitely an experience. So you're not allowed to record in there. You're not allowed to bring flash photography, no expensive cameras, none of that crap. So we weren't allowed to bring y'all in there. We're on our way to Red Rock Canyon right now, which It's another hot place. This is gonna be funny when I edit this. Like the
up and down.
The image is not, but like the videos from us when we first got here, I look way lighter. We look way lighter than right now. Like yeah. I look dark as hell.
I like it. Yeah, it's not humid.
It's not humid hot like Florida.
And it has wind.
And yeah, there's wind in it. That's why people were telling me I was crazy for bringing a jacket, but it was nighttime, jacket weather at night.
Nighttime is always that.
Oh my god, literally why I got dressed. We're probably not going to see this kind of scenery for a very long time. So let's appreciate that. God damn, bro. I'm telling Steph because she thinks this is not real. But when you come out here, people like to forget these facts. There's animals out here. Like we have dolphins and
sharks
and raccoons and what are the nice beautiful animals from squirrels. There's scorpions. There's bobcats. What animals are here? Chupacabra. We got poisonous killers. Snakes. We got killers.
Less water.
There's no water out here. You just can't like crack a tree.
What if our tires melt?
This is a perfect time. Perfect time. Pieces of reality can really kind of
this gets so serious. They ask me why I'm here because.
We made it. Whole fit change. It's out of balls. Some dumb white lady just hit her car with her door and ran as soon as I got out the car. But besides that fact,
we're here. Better than ever.
Better than ever. Striving. Alive. Oh shit, boy. She got the beesies out here. This is crazy.
Imagine that fall.
Come on, you got this. This is fire. Look at that. Like, how far does it go down? Look, someone was over there. Because they stacked those rocks together on top of each other. We just finished walking, or attempting to walk or hike these ginormous rocks. Someone can explain to us. We don't really know enough information or like the reason behind why we can't breathe out here, but we're from Florida. Lower sea level, I think, than Vegas or Nevada.
Which means it's drier up here.
It's drier. It's like heavier to breathe. Like, I'm trying to breathe right now. So we've decided to close this video out by the infamous Welcome to Las Vegas sign.
The representation of Las Vegas.
We are probably like 2 hours away from our flight. Hopefully we get to sit next to each other this time.
Wrapping up this vlog, this birthday adventure.
Extravaganza. You're welcome. That was fun. You have to come again.
Yeah, with a big ass group.
For a whole lot of kids. Now we know what's up with it. We got the promoters. We got the location.
I rent a car next time for like the full day.
Yeah.
Because today was the easiest day of them all. And we did a lot of shit.
We did. We did a lot. We snapped. Yeah. For huge.
But
be safe.
You know what happens in Vegas?
Stays in Vegas.
And don't drink any of the water bottles on this trip.
Drink your water though. Go to school. Have a good summer.
Be safe.
Just the beginning of it.
And sex trafficking is a thing.
Always bring that up and I laugh, but it's really true. Please be careful.
Careful.
Get this. This is Svnchez, man. We are about to watch a movie. Check out. Probably Vegas.
Oh, yeah.
We're a little faded. This is a teensy bit.
Our arrival should be at 5 in the morning the next day.
Good.